we do that by turning it anti-clockwise again until it releases. Pull the hose straight off, don't try and pull it down on an angle. Pull it out nice and straight. Then we can put the dust cap back in, or dust plug I should say. All brakes, you have fuel coming from somewhere. So if you have any situation that develops where you think we need to stop this thing, the red button here is what does it, okay? You hit the red button, that stops everything. It will also stop the diesel engine, so. And we walk this all the way out. We probably need two of you. Remember to carry the hose properly so you don't hurt your back. Put your shoulder into it, keep your back straight.